I just don't know. I mean, if that guy
I'm
ate 27 kids, then I think like my sins are nothing to that. Because when I was like younger, I had like my little brother. Like we would like play and stuff, but like one day, like we were playing with the pillow and I accidentally suffocated him. And I blamed it on my hamster. He's never been the same.
Did your parents believe that the hamster did it?
Yeah. Because, like, after he was out, I put the hamster in his mouth, and I'm like, oh, he suffocated him.